Okay, now I want to show this Amata Odo 135mm lens f2.8. So this is the aesthetics of it. Front element coating. This is the back end. This is an M42 lens though. So give you a close up of the lens. I will show you the blades first. Yeah, there you go, the blade. The other side of the blade. Okay. There's a manual and auto mode. How do we change the mode? Whoa, okay. So let's put manual mode. Ah, okay. So the manual mode doesn't need you to depress the pin. So let me is the focus working? I'm not sure why the focus is a bit funky now. Okay, right, so let me put it back to auto. Okay, right. So give you a close up of the lens. Let me use a manual focus. So lens. Okay. Here's the behind part. Okay. Next, we're gonna check for organic growth. See if there's anything that we need to be worried about. I'm not sure why autofocus is not working. Is it working? Yeah, it works, but it works very weird. Okay. Okay. Is it a scratch? But I don't see any scratch marks. Let me see if I can wipe it off. battery ran out. Sorry. I think maybe it's a scratch, right? Because I try to wipe it off, but I can't. I'm not sure where is the scratch. But yeah, it seems okay from the outside though. Okay, but there you go. The Amata 135 f2.8 lens. Thanks everyone.